bloody freezing. We can't stay here.
What happened? How is it so cold? My teeth won't stop chattering.
We need to get back to warmth. It's too cold here.
Numb.
Can't.
My hands have gone numb. Can't stay here. My hands have gone numb. I can't stay here. My hands have gone numb.
You're safe. Praise the divine.
My hands have gone numb. Can't stay here.
I thought we were dead for sure. Thank you.
It all happened so fast. The water surged in and froze in an instant. We owe you our lives.
The what?
That must have been the sound we heard. And what caused the surge of water?
So much for rowing out of here. Now there's nowhere to go but back to the city. We were gonna leave Arx, but after this, looks like we're better off staying. Inside those walls is as safe as it's gonna get for us, it seems. It seems the water took our boat and our luggage.
We cannot drag that chest back to Arx, but if you can salvage it, you're welcome to whatever's there. Here's the key.
Farewell. Take care of yourself.
That magister is still drawing breath, just about.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. My thanks, stranger.
He suddenly freezes as he sees you properly. His eyes bulge with fear.
It's you! You're one of the sorcerers they're saying murdered Bishop Alexander. You're just like the notice is described.
The Magister accepts your hand and slowly stands while keeping his eye on you. His face remains a mask of fear and distrust.
You're one of them, aren't you? One of the sorcerers they said murdered Bishop Alexander. You're just like the notice is described. The paladins attacked our barracks. I tried to flee, but was trapped between the fight and a Voidwoken attack. I remember pain, and then falling. And then everything went black. They spewed some nonsense about magisters collaborating with the Black Ring. They could at least be honest if they just wanted to seize power from us. It all happened so quickly. The paladins cut down anyone who put up a fight. Magister Raymond and the other whites vanished. The escape routes were blocked. They must have barricaded themselves away. Magister Raymond? He commanded all of the white magisters in Arx. He answered to nobody, except maybe Dallas herself. He must be dead by now, surely. Dallas? I don't know. I've never even spoken to the woman. Raymond was the one giving me orders. Raymond and the other whites. I don't know. I was just trying to save my own skin. There wasn't time to put much thought into it. I want no trouble, I swear. I'll leave all this behind and start a new life someplace. Why would you heal me just to kill me? Bloody sadist! I won't go lightly!
We'll be right back. Thank you. the door.
Ghost stares at her own dead corpse. A single thought emanates from her spirit, that I was pure. The warmth of your good wishes envelops her. She realizes the truth. All is well that can be well. Nothing else matters now. She may leave for the Hall of Echoes.
Looking at this, I'd say we're close to Lucian's body.
Lucian's statue creaks and groans. When it speaks, its voice is stony. It grinds and crackles with magic.
Thou shalt answer 4 questions. Art thou ready? Dost thou steal? Thou art impure. Thou